India is currently experiencing an epidemic of heart disease, and it has emerged as the leading cause of death in the country. By 2020, 60% of world's heart disease is expected to occur in India. Around 50% of all heart attacks in Indians occur under the age of 50, and 25% of all heart attacks occur under the age of 40. Lifestyle and genetic factors are increasing the risk of developing heart disease. The leading risk factors associated with heart disease in India is raised blood pressure, followed by raised cholesterol, physical inactivity, tobacco smoking, raised blood glucose, overweight and obesity. Certain drugs like low-dose aspirin and statin are beneficial for reducing the risk of heart attack. If you have high blood pressure, diabetes and are above 55 years of age, you should consult your physician to know if you are a candidate for a daily low-dose aspirin and statin therapy. Also, you should work with your physician to manage your risk factors, keep weight under control, restrict salt intake, restrict alcohol, avoid oily foodstuff, do meditation to combat stress. Know that the new vitals are blood pressure, blood lipid, and blood sugar. Keep them under check with the help of your doctor.